intruder. Identify all it right there.
I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself.
I wish you would have told me the truth, Dance.
I might have, if I'd known what I was. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
Could you not know that you're a synth?
It doesn't make sense to me either. It just feels like a cruel joke. I remember being a child. I remember growing up in the ruins, everything. I suppose they programmed that all into my head. I mean, I feel like I've been in control of my entire life, making my own decisions and determining my own fate. Even though the proof states I'm a synth, I don't feel any different than I did before. I still feel like a human. Why does any of this even matter to you? You're obviously here to carry out Maxon's orders. Does he even want me alive?
Of course not. Synths are the enemy, remember?
All too well. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that we're good friends, and this must be very difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth, which means I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxon, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees and humanity to the brink of extinction. I need to be the example, not the exception.
If you really feel that way, why did you run in the first place?
The moment I learned the truth, I knew my life was in danger. I'm a soldier, so self-preservation kicked in. I needed to regroup and assess the situation. Once I got here, and I had some time to think, I realized I'd just made everything worse. I should have stayed on the Pridwin and accepted the inevitable. Like I said, I need to be the example, not the exception.
I see you've calculated all the variables, just like a machine.
Your anger simply proves my point. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you to execute me, and I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
If it needs to be done, then so be it.
I've never been prouder of you than I am right now, brother. It's been a pleasure serving with you.
going